You're not going, Charlie. I've told you 1,000 times.
I am doing it because Mum said.
I'm your father. You do as I say.
It's not your decision to make.
Changing your mind.
In the very likely chance that my operation fails, I have written this letter for you, Charlie. This photo was taken just months before you were born, in one of the most beautiful places I know. Unfortunately, as my illness got worse, I lost the opportunity to bring you here. Therefore, I would like you to be the one to scatter my ashes here. I know your father may not want to let a piece of me go, but he will come around, I'm sure of it. I will always be here for you whenever you feel down. Take care of your father for me, Mum.